back after another day. Here we go. Going into break, we see silver number four. Get out on the car on fire here at the third finish line of the race. He's back and ready to go. We'll be in the 52 of Chopper Horn to the green. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This could be the race coming up here. this one. A great round coming up just short. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. A valiant effort to round number 24, Ryan Warren.
Everybody puts their hands on this thing. It helps me out. We got merch. We got Vintage Hollow Point, brand new sign design, Troy's Pub. And we got the owner of Merck's here, so you guys go up tomorrow, watch football game, whatever, down at Merck's. Tell me so us win.
Dan, is there anybody else that you need to thank here for all this effort? Who helped get this car back together? Was it all you?
No, it wasn't all me. It was my teammates. I got Sean, I got Mike, I got Adam. My wife's dealing with all the crap in the garage. My dad's telling me, well, maybe you ought to try this one. Well, look what happened.
You're here at Victory Lane. Congratulations, Dan. First one of the year. Here's Wheelie coming over. Congratulations. We'll grab a quick word with him. Jared, great effort for you today. Boy, the drop of the green flag on that final restart, you went for it, just didn't quite have enough.
Yeah, I mean, I knew I was going to have to do something big. You know, James Abbott starting on the front row, he's always tough. You know, him and Dan, you know, if I knew they got away, we weren't going to get back up to him. Really messed us up there on that four inch wall there. So I checked up, I knew something was going to happen. You know, unfortunately, I had to start back up the second row.
So it looks wild from the tower. Was it just as wild from your perspective?
Oh, yeah, we got Mike Smith's GoPro in the car, so we'll be able to watch it later.
That'll be worth watching. Anyone that you'd like to thank for all your effort here this week?
My wife, first of all, so I'm a big supporter of this. My brother, my